The reason why you need to pray is so that after operating in the prophetic spirit and downloading the things that God opened in the books and made accessible to your spirit, there is an aspect of the event that is a declaration from God. He said, "They shall be mine." In order for you to enter into the declaration economy, you will need to engage your spirit. So you must know when you need to shift into prayer.